It's me, Star. Magenta has to go to school because she teaches. But I got something new yesterday. It's the mini doll. And look at her cat! And she's not her doll. She's her cat. And I think this is adorable. I'm gonna give you details of both of them. I know I give details of her, but I'm still gonna give details. So you can tell. So let's get some close-ups. Okay. Okay, so mini doll. We're not gonna do her yet. So we have Magenta. Camera. So Magenta has pink clothes glasses, and they are a little bit different. Pink close-up glasses. And then she has pink shoes with circles. And then a thingy like that. And then she did not get this backpack. I got this backpack 2 years ago. But I'm gonna review this. So in here is a lunchbox that did not came separately. And then a pencil that came with a thinking putty kit. And a notebook, and this notebook my sister actually wrote in. Okay, I'll write something. Hi! Hello, everybody! So that's what's in the backpack. And the lunchbox has some stuff in there, but I'll show you. It has two tacos. I'm gonna get out the other taco. Two tacos, I think, exactly the same. An applesauce. To me, when I look at this, it's spelled backwards, but it's actually spelled frontwards too. And then there's a strawberry. And a slice of cake. So, that's the lunchbox. We'll put that back on when I'm done showing her. And then her outfit is a shirt and a skirt. And the skirt has like teacher uniform kind of details. This shirt is a uniform shirt.
Oh my gosh, Red. Fried chicken and mashed potatoes, coleslaw.
So the TV's on.
And a little half a ear corn.
And then now we're on to the mini doll. Oh, her glasses. Okay, so she has hair that's down, and I put her hair up, so her hair did not come up. Did it? No. She has hair down, and her glasses don't close, because she's too small that, can't hold it. They don't close, see? Then her shoes have the exact same bottom design, so, but, the thing, and they both have underwear.
I don't want any tie around here, you won't let Foreman work, so just take the money and drop it.
She has some little underwear. But her outfit is a dress, not a shirt and a skirt. But it's designed to look like that. So I really like her, she's really cute, and love her details. Okay, everybody, I'm Star. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and in the comments, let me know if you think this is pretty cool. Bye!